Well, this Monday morning, a South Carolina man is behind bars accused of stalking a WWE star right here in Tampa Bay. Philip Thomas II was arrested after deputies found him inside of the victim's home, and he's now facing 3 felony charges because of all of that. Ada's on your side with Megan Gannon. She's joining us live at the courthouse there in downtown Tampa, where Thomas will have his first appearance today.
Hey, good morning, David. Yeah, Hillsborough County Sheriff Chad Cronister says that that South Carolina man has had a disturbing obsession with the homeowner, and it's someone he's been stalking on social media for years. Now, according to property records, the homeowner is WWE star Sonya Deville, and she responded about the situation on Twitter last night saying this, quote, "Thank you everyone for your love and concern. A very frightening experience, but thankfully everyone is safe." And she goes on to thank the work of the Hillsborough County Sheriff's Office for their response and assistance. Now, 24-year-old Philip Thomas II was arrested on Sunday after deputies found him inside the home owned by Deville. Deputies say Thomas parked his car at a nearby church, walked over to her home, and cut a hole in the patio screen. After lurking for several hours, deputies say he opened the back sliding door, which set off the home's alarm system around 2:45 Sunday morning. And when deputies arrested him, they say he was carrying a knife, plastic zip ties, tape and mace. Now, WWE superstar Titus O'Neil sent News Channel 8 a statement that says that this is sickening. He goes on to say, quote, "I have zero tolerance or respect for any human being that would violate a person's privacy and or personal space." Of course, we know Thomas is facing 3 felony charges this morning, and again, he will have his first appearance later on right here in downtown Tampa, and we'll bring you the latest updates as we receive them. Reporting in downtown Tampa, Megan Gannon, 8 on your side.